Hey everybody, welcome back to Virgil's Downfall. Ooga booga booga booga. Yeah, real nice background. Can't fucking read shit, Captain. Yeah, whatever. You know what contrast is? You dumb fucks.
Who are you?
You failed. Your father gave you everything. And now you have nothing. Everyone you care about, everyone you love, has turned their back on you. How does it feel? My heart. You can't change the past. What would you do if you had another chance?
Virgil?
Virgil.
Cat, you're still alive.
Cat was useful.
Useful?
Cat saved my life.
Virgil, please.
Stay out of this!
Actually have some more fucking moves and actually get some style points. Virgil's moveset still sucks though. Okay, so she's getting chased by a bully bomb.
Thank you.
Okay, so you want me to go that way. Fuck you. Fuck you, platforming. Oh, I can't go. Okay, I'm supposed to be heading that way. Wait, what? Okay, well, at least it's. Whatever. I'm not. Fuck it, I'm not going. I'm not wasting time. Surprise, motherfucker, on that one. I am not interested in dealing with your nonsense. Please vacate the fighting arena at my soonest possible convenience. Victor. We'll be right back. Just lay down and play dead or something. Virgil, please vacate the premises as soon as possible. Convenience, you just go eat. Retreating into its wall sphincter.
Cat, are you okay?
I'm fine. But you're dead. It's funny you had to die to understand humanity.
I rescued you from demons, remember? I gave you a home, a reason to live.
No, you used me and you betrayed me.
Everything you hate me for, it had to be done.
Really? You deceived us, Virgil. Me and your brother. Dante. Now that's a real man. You're weak. Almost pitiful. You'll never be half the man he is.
Oh, good job, Virgil. You're too fucking stupid to realize you're being manipulated. Oi. See you next time. Later.